Are you gay or homo?
My friend Dexter, I love you, my friend. No homo.
Aww.
Nice. Every day. Yeah, play Amnesia or any horror game. Do midgets have night vision? Man, of course midgets have night vision. What the F is wrong with you? Of course they have night vision. And yes, I will play Amnesia in other horror games in the future, my friend. At the same time, I love and hate to play games like that, but I love them most of the time. Where are you from and what do you study? Love your videos, by the way. Thank you, man. Yeah, like Donald Trump would say, I'm from China.
China!
And I'm in the scientifics course, and that means that my main subjects are math, biology and geology, physics and chemistry. And this is not good, my friend, because I think I'll probably have to go to the second phase of the exams. Why can't I play CS? Because you are the baguette, fucking noob, lad. Airsoft challenge. Yeah, fuck my life, I'm already dead inside anyways.
Get the prank by me.
Yeah, come on, man, bring it on. I'm waiting for you, right here.
By the way, if you don't know, this is my brother. I hope he actually pranks me one time and records me. That would be actually funny. You are not asking like that, mate. You have to ask like that. Are from the Pride Club. The thing of the gay pride, I think it's actually stupid because everybody should be proud of themselves. And I think that it's stupid that LGBT people have an emoji just made particularly for them. But well, I respect everything. It's not my business. That's just my opinion. And also, will you make a vlog with your Golf XD? Yes. Every day. How old are you? Okay, I guess I'm 17. God damn it, I'm funny as hell, man. So, I don't have any more questions. I hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to leave a like, my friends, and thank you for watching.